Looks like we got a... At least a... Well, I don't know. Left. Come on, kick it before we lose anybody else. That was almost a full boat, but then a whole bunch of people said the heck with it. What happened there? I do not know. Come on, let's launch this session. I have to figure out how to get to different tracks. I mean, these are the ones you're going to find people racing on, obviously. Here, we don't want this suit. Come on. Definitely free mode. Definitely confirming and continuing. We're definitely ready to play. And who do we have here? Let's go up and... Okay. Deb Christine. Maybe we have an actual girl? Is that possible? And a horse? God, you can get through everybody. An actual woman playing GTA, that would be really cool. As opposed to what was that, you know, that Dutch guy was the last woman in a bikini that we saw here. Keep it going. Slipstream, go. Cut to the side. Save it, all right. Except now I'm not feeling friendly. Don't even think it. Well, at least we saved a little better that time than we did last time. Now, getting to the high curves here. Picked up a little space there because I didn't have to lift. This is, again, I'm seriously considering getting an Aero Custom. Just so that I can have a little more top speed for plumbing. Slipstream. Ooh! Took it in the side! Hey, but that actually helped. I'm trying to get straight again. Wow, that was just nasty. It was just... Whoa! How do you have that much speed? My goodness. That didn't even blow up. Oh, this is all going awry. Tenth. There's probably 10 cars. Unless they really wreck each other somewhere along the line. I am not closing up that much distance, and it hit too many times. That first wreck, though, that really knocked me out of contention. It was my own fault. I just missed the turn a little bit. That really side-clocked me there. I could do it clean the rest of the way, but... We're not going to be close. I like this track a lot, but you definitely need to pick up something that has a little bit more top end that's competitive. Now, this is where it's strong. It's in the curves. Maybe if I can slipstream it. Alright, that was just evil of me, but... Fairly certain that guy had hit me somewhere. Everybody had hit me somewhere along the way. That guy may have actually caused him to leave. That was just... But, you know, you can hit so much. Well, it's like, oh, well, this is how this is done. Okay. Man, I lifted and braked as much as I could there. Scratch my way back here. Eighth is going to be the best I can do. I think I just caused... I feel bad now. I shouldn't have caused... I didn't want to cause somebody to rage quit. Someone else just fell off the face of the earth. This is the best I can do. What's Deb Christine doing here? Where's she at? He at? You can't tell in video games. It's just how it is. Ah, we'll never find out. But I finished seventh. A seventh, I'm not real proud of because I did kick that guy off the cliff. But not intending. We were against the thing. I was just pushing him along. You wouldn't think he'd go flipping and flying out of there like that. But you know. Yeah, like I said, this rule about the weirdest outfit tends to win. I gotta start dressing stranger or something. I don't know. No. Obviously, you know, Flippe Admiral there is the one. Well, no, the other person doesn't come up. He quit after the finish. So the other person, he doesn't even show up. All right, we'll click like. And I think downtown loop over Vespucci, don't you think? I hate Vespucci. I should like it. It's a lot of curves, but there's a lot of very trolly things that go on that track. Yeah, that was fun. This is just floating along. We've lost just about everybody. I don't know. Can we invite more people? Invite players? I think I only invite, like, my friends. Yeah, it's not real. Let's see. All from current session? Is that locked out? We're launching session, so I guess we're just going along here. We'll confirm again. Continue. Ready to play. I don't know. It's like, you know, you don't want to be the Jamie McMurray of the whole thing there. If you didn't see the last Daytona 500, you don't know what I'm talking about. But I mean, it's just, I really do try to race people clean for the most part, but it's just, and everybody's banging into you. It's very frustrating. I really just tried to go around him there, but it was just... Okay. They took each other out. Float this down. Handle the turn. That slipstream is so powerful. Okay, this could be bad. We came out on top there. We're going around. First, second, go. Something's right on me. Ooh, powering past. I'll get down first. I can take this turn, I know that. Not lifting, and here we go. This is almost just too beautiful. Synchronized swimmers here, not trading paint. This is beautiful. He's got more horses than I do. I've got more handling than he does. But it's all a very close thing. And there's slipstream and catch up. That lets me do this. Kick it. I think he came out ahead on that bump. And yet it's listing me as first there for a little while, then second. I got a really big jump ahead there. I'm not sure quite how. I caught up a lot there. See, once you do the twisties, the 7B really comes into its own. I'm not lifting. It's... Come on. Lap 2 of 2. Cut to the inside. Jump. Try to stay off of him. He's right on me. He's got the slipstream and he's got the horsepower advantage. The top speed advantage, but can I keep it going? Alright, we're still going. We're still racing close. Whoa! Get it down before he does. He's coming out ahead of me. Has to make the course correction into the turn. Okay, this is gonna be tough. Yeeks! How we're not connecting with each other in those corkscrews, I have no idea. He must be trying as hard as I am. Like, all I can say is that. This is a really good one. This is the Nero Custom versus the... I think it's a Custom. Versus the 7 Beta. Into the turbo loop. He's pulling ahead. Whoa. Hey, whoa. I guess that's the end of that. I know I wasn't trying to hit him. First, third, second, doesn't know what we're doing. It was inevitable. We were racing so close for so long. Take the high road here. Am I closing back up on him? Are we backed 1-2 here? There can't be a lot of track left. I gotta close this up. There isn't a lot of track left. Come on, slipstream. Do something for me here. You do it for everybody else. Come on! Oh, he teased me on that one. Oh, man. That was good racing. Good race. At the team, we want the... Indeed. Ooh, somebody's hitting that thing there. Why is there always one car that just doesn't take off? I don't understand. 6,500 from that one. How close was it? Grilling. All right, well, at least we still, even though we wrecked each other, we still ended up 1-2. He beat my best lap by a second, total time by less than a second. That was close. That was fun. I enjoyed that. And again, Nero Custom and a 7B, neck and neck. Oh, we're doing this, aren't we? We're doing Canyon Crossing. It's better than Vespucci. Now that would keep it in the Supers class, too. Canyon Crossing tends to... Oh, I get to get bit on this one. I tend to wreck. Well, we have to face that. We have to face that and move ahead. Not a lot of people sticking around. Only the 5 of us now. And this will probably be my last race, because I believe dinner should be ready soon. Yum. And here we go. So it'll be a standard triple here, to 3 races. Confirm. Continue. Ready to play. And who's left? Got a guy in a suit. A guy in a racing suit. The guy I was dueling with so hard. Guy in a racing suit. And moi. And the car that was kind of stuck last time is still there. Looks like Graylink's gone RE7B for this. That's interesting. So this is a true toe-to-toe here. I left it there just so I wouldn't ram him. And again, this is not my best trap, so I would think that, you know. Okay, he's going one way. I'll slip another. Whoa, nice try. Going for the ram. Whoa! Okay, that probably was worth more than 25. This is tough. You come in here too fast. You generally just do. Okay, so I made it through there without going into the river, but I've lost some space here. Though I did perform one of the best stunt maneuvers I've ever done on this track, but purely by accident. There's something to be said for that. Okay, now here we gotta come off this a little over here, as I recall. But flatten it. Good. That worked out a lot better than the last 10 times I've done this. Take the high side. Bring it back. Oh no. That's where you should. I guess I was going for the pass in the wrong spot. Oh, thank you. Fourth. Slipstreaming away. You do have to break a little bit there. Kick. And whoa. What happened there? Why did it loop out on me? I have no momentum. And yet somehow I'm still in fourth. That's right. The fifth place car just sits there. I don't know. Records cars going by or something. Bring it down. So I'm basically, for all intents and purposes, in last, because that one's not really racing. Not doing well here. Oh, jeepers. And we're going to stay in last for the most part, I think. Clean lap. I just put it right in the wall. See, now the problem is you're so far behind, you start overdriving the car. I think that's what I'm doing. Although I'm just looking at this and I'm starting to think that maybe looking at these tracks has influenced my settlement build style in Fallout 4. Kind of impossible sort of... Of course, I've been doing the Escher-esque stuff for so long. Wait, come on, how did I even catch that? The only good news is that no one's here to watch. Oh, that's right, I'm putting it on the internet. Well, I haven't had the big mistake yet, which usually comes through here. But I've had enough minor mistakes, I've clipped enough stuff that, fourth is what we're getting. The only reason we're not in fifth is because that other car is parked. Alright, so it's an experience practice running. Let's see if I can at least perfect some of these jumps. Well, let's see, if we go just a little bit to off-center, is that better? Yes, that's where you want to go for the sweet spot. Don't go straight up the middle, otherwise you go right into the rocks. I may DNF this. Whoa! It's a very trolley track, it really is. It really tries to kill you. And off this jump, that Grey Lunt's one. Wasn't even close on this track, my friend. Not my best track, even by a little bit. I don't have a DNF counter yet. But we're coming up, we do. Can we get to the finish line in 25 seconds or so? Yes, we can! And basically last. Well, you'll have this. Can't really complain, I guess. We'll just watch the timer tick down on the last phase. Good game, guys. Gotta go. Damn, at least I got 2,500 out of it. Let's see. Where's this car? Come on. That's a good color. That's a nice paint job. That really was. And we'll click the like. All RE7Bs. Wow. I had a very bad race that time. And here we are. Performed the last stoppy. Stoppy? That's an endo. Everybody knows that's an endo. Isn't this? This is where my apartment is. Not that we'd want to park it here, but hey, it's not a bad place to end up. Where my house, the one house that I have here. Let's see. What is it? Oh, the neighbor's gonna be annoyed at that. And here we are, our glowing splendor out in front of our other house with water spraying into the air in the background. Okay, that's over with. It's spent itself. But on this note, there's your three races, ladies and gentlemen, and this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.